I am Daniele Leonori and I work at the University of Manchester where I'm a professor of chemistry. My group works mostly in the area of fundamental organic chemistry. What we're really interested in is to develop novel methods, novel chemical reactions that will allow us to construct chemical bonds, to make molecules in a different way or, you know, in a better way. What I've been recognized for is the work that my group has done in the field of forming bonds between atoms of carbons and atoms of nitrogen. We have developed a series of chemical reactions that uses visible light and generate nitrogen radicals, and that allowed us effectively to construct this chemical bond in a different way from normal methods. Light allows us to access new types of reaction modes, which would be difficult under different conditions like thermal. If we are able to create bonds between nitrogen and carbon in a different way or in a better way or in a faster way, then we can make all these compounds which are really important for our lives. And if we can make molecules faster, we can discover molecules faster, and for example, we could identify the next anti-cancer compound faster. One of the things I'm very proud of is I've started an outreach activity at the Manchester Grammar School. I go there every Wednesday and the boys do a little bit of chemistry experiments with light, so it's in photocatalysis. They go really excited and they do real chemistry and they try to solve a real problem, and I'm really excited about that. So the favorite part of being a scientist is to interact with my research group. I think it's this, you know, team effort where we all think creatively and we all try to solve a single issue. And we all get excited, we all talk about, and then it creates, you know, a very exciting environment to operate in. I think being a Blavatnik laureate in chemistry is a testament of what my group has done and the impact they've been able to achieve, and by all means, that's not me, that's us. The prize is for everyone.